This next one I didn't write, but Jacob did with our friend Mia, and I just get to sing it. But you know that scripture, and I think it's 2 Corinthians, that says, where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. If you break down the translation of that verse, what it's actually saying is, where the Spirit of the Lord is Lord, there's freedom. Because you think about it, the Spirit of God is everywhere, but He's not given full authority everywhere. He is in the broken places, He is in the brothels, He's in the bars, but He's not necessarily given lordship there. But whenever He is given lordship, that's what ushers in our freedom. That's what brings freedom to our lives, to everything around us. And I just learned that recently, and it just absolutely blew my mind. And I was like, that's amazing, that's it. That when we say, God, I submit to You and I'm on Your program, I don't have an agenda here except for Yours. And I want everything You want. And we're saying, God, You are Lord. You are King of my heart and Lord of my life. And I want what You want. That's when we walk in truest freedom. And so this song, I love it so much because I believe that it gives us the opportunity to say that to God. And to say, Spirit of the living God, come and have Your way. You are Lord. You are God and I am not. Do whatever You want to do. My heart is Yours. I just want to hear You speak. And that's why I really believe that this song is kind of an atmosphere-changing song, because it ushers in the presence of God and the freedom of God. So this is Spirit of the Living God.
Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we only want to hear Your voice, we're hanging on every word. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we want to know You more and more, we're hanging on.
Do what only You can.
When you